As we can see, when we have a business cause, we have a business driver. The business and IT are together, and we have a strategy in place to achieve those business objectives. Now, business and at the strategy level, to start with, when the programs are conceived, business and IT are fairly aligned, as we can see in the beginning. What happens is that after that, the coupling starts to loosen a little bit, and they drift in their own directions, and finally, the IT loses the business objectives, and in the end of program, we see that the business objectives which were set forth were not quite realized, whereas IT claims that they did all what was asked to be done. Let's look at the top concerns of the CIOs, then looking at building business skills in IT, IT strategy planning, attracting new IT talent. But business and IT alignment remains the top concerns. Let's look at this case study of a manufacturing company. This manufacturing company set some business objectives to increase the sales by 15%, production capacity by 15%, reduce the inventory by 10%, and cycle time by 10%. Now, one of the components to achieve this objective is that they need to modernize their legacy systems and bring an ERP-based system. They partner with their IT consultants and they embark on a 15-month-long business transformation program. Now, let's review this program journey, how they set about doing this. The program manager, they take the requirements, they provide it to the process owners, and he requests that process owners be the part of the core team. Now, generally the feeling is that we have provided you what you need to do, business requirements, there, go and do it. So, but at the same time, however, based on the availability, some of the business process owners were asked to be part of the core team, and a core team of the process owners, project leads, consultants was formed. Now, this core team tries to develop the to-be processes, like how the system is going to be used actually, and how we are going to set about achieving the business objectives post-implementation. Then there are a lot of conflicts, a lot of gray areas, but then it has been 4 weeks beyond the deadline set for this objective. So senior management intervenes and it is decided that as the program progresses, some of these things will become clear and let's sign off and move ahead. So they move ahead. The program manager, again, since it's a 4 week delay already, he does various he crashes the schedule so that we can accommodate those 4 weeks. And then usual effort towards building and testing, various phases of testing continues. Process owners continue to do some high level of testing, and towards the end, they do a high level of user acceptance testing. They think that things are more or less the way they thought they are, and it is rolled out into the production. Now, when it goes into the production, the program metrics are shared with the senior management and the documentation, everything is done up to the mark. However, the business heads are still to see the results, so program is closed with a positive note, on a very hopeful note, that perhaps we are going to look at that.